think maybe people think that you can't change your injury, that if you get injured, it's just going to be what it is. So teaching people that there are new opportunities and new discoveries and way we can improve your outcome, you can maybe delay getting a joint replacement or something like that. So that's part of our goal, is educating people to get them inspired to support the research. We always make the joke that the low-hanging fruit is gone, in the sense that the easy problems have been solved. And so one person isn't going to come up with a new cure to bone disease or a new cure to fixing articular cartilage. It's really going to take a team of people. And so here is the place you meet the team that you're going to go on and work with. And you have to find someone who has, you know, similar passion, similar research interests, but brings a different approach to it. I just started at Spry this fall, and it was a great full circle experience for me to come back. I was a patient of Steadman's in 1998, so almost 20 years ago. And so he's really what inspired me into regenerative medicine, based on the bad outcomes you have for ACL injuries in juveniles or teenagers. So these sports injuries that you get when you're racing, and I was racing skiing in high school and college. So understanding the trajectory of that injury and disease, and then understanding what Steadman was doing to create new solutions, was really what inspired me into regenerative medicine. So it took 20 years, but I would just say I'm back. What is really great about working at Spry is the bench to bedside commitment that we have to really accelerating discoveries that will make a difference in patient outcomes. So the way we've been able to do that is the research collaboration between the Spry scientist and then the Steadman Clinic physicians. And that's just enabled by the close proximity and the shared core value of making new discoveries that can lead to patient treatments. I think that reflects our membership here at ORS. So ORS is clinicians, veterinarians, scientists, engineers, and we have that entire group kind of available to us within Spry. And so we reflect that diversity, and that is really the team you need to be able to translate something bench to bedside.